गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सॉल्व आईआईटी वर्कशीट क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. हाउ मेनी टाइल्स 20 सेंटीमीटर बाय 20 सेंटीमीटर ईच विल बी रिक्वायर्ड टू पेव अ फुटपाथ 1 मीटर वाइड कैरिड राउंड द आउटसाइड ऑफ प्लॉट 28 मीटर मल्टीपल बाय 18 मीटर मीन्स 28 मीटर बाय 18 मीटर. ओके, सो वॉट इट इज गिवन क्वेश्चन सी. What is the length of the plot? Length of the plot is 28 meter. See, this is 28 meter and this is breadth, it is 18 meter. And what it is given, how many tiles? 20 by 20 centimeter means shape of the tile is square. Okay, will be required to pave a footpath 1 meter wide. Footpath, see, this is the footpath. How much wide it is? 1 meter. Okay. So, from here to here it is 1 meter. Okay. See. 1 meter. From here to here it is 1 meter. And from here to here it is 1 meter. Okay. So, now see. So, what we have to find? Let's find first the area of this plot. Okay. Area of this plot. Okay. So, let's find the area of the plot. Area of the plot. So now see, here it is given measurement of tiles, it is given 20 centimeter by 20 centimeter. So let's convert this measurement, length of the plot, meter into centimeter. Okay, so length of the plot, length of plot 28 meter it is given. Okay, so we will convert into centimeter. So meter convert into centimeter, multiple by 100. So what it will come? 2800 centimeter. Okay, so breadth of the plot, breadth of plot, how much it will come? See, breadth it is given 18 meter. Convert into centimeter, 18 into 100, 1800 means 1800 centimeter. So area of plot, okay, area of plot, length multiple by breadth. So what is the length? Length now 2800 centimeter multiple by 1800 centimeter. Okay, so now let's calculate this. See, count the number of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 18 8s are 144. Okay, so here 4, 14 carry. 18 2s are 36. 36 plus 14, 50. Okay, so what we got the answer? 50,40,000 centimeter square. Okay, so what we got? Area of plot, we got this. Okay, so now let's find the this. Area of plot including footpath. So first what we are going to do, this part will add in this. Okay, so this part is 1 meter. 1 meter means 100 centimeter. See, this we convert into centimeter. So let's convert this. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So from here 100 centimeter and from here 100 centimeter. Okay, so what we'll get, we'll add 200 centimeter in length and 200 centimeter in breadth. Okay, so length of the plot including footpath, length of plot including footpath, footpath, okay, including footpath. Now length of the plot of foot, length of the plot, how much it is? 2800 centimeter including footpath. Now from both the sides 1 meter will include. Now 1 meter means 100 centimeter. So from here this 100 centimeter and 100 centimeter. So how much it will be? 200 centimeter. So what we got? The length of the plot including footpath, 3000 centimeter. Okay, 3000 centimeter. So same way breadth of the footpath, breadth of the plot including footpath. Okay, breadth of plot including footpath, Now what is the breadth? Breadth it is 18 meter. Okay, 18 meter means 1800 centimeter. See, breadth of plot 1800 centimeter plus. Now from both the sides we are going to add 1 meter and 1 meter. 1 meter means plus 2 meter means 200 centimeter. Okay, 2 meter means 200 centimeter. So what we got, the breadth of plot including footpath 1800 plus 200, 2000 we got. Okay, so what we got, 2000 centimeter. Okay, 2000 centimeter we got. So area of plot including footpath, so see, including footpath. Now length of including footpath what we got, 3000 centimeter. Okay, and breadth it is 2000 centimeter. Length multiple by breadth na. So what we got, area of plot including footpath 3 2s are 6. Number of zeros 1 2 3 4 5 6. So 1 2 3 4 5 6, 3 2s are 6 centimeter square. So what we got, area of plot including footpath 60 lakh centimeter square. Okay, now area of footpath, see what we have to find, we have to put the square tiles here. Okay, in this area here, how many tiles, 20 centimeter by 20 centimeter each will be required to pave a footpath, means here. Okay, to pave a footpath, so we need to find this area. So from this outside area we'll subtract inside area, then we'll get the area of footpath. Means what we are going to do, area of footpath is equal to, see here, area of footpath is equal to what we'll do now, from area of plot including footpath we'll subtract area of plot. How much we got now here, 60 lakh minus 6 centimeter square. Okay, here also centimeter square. So let's subtract this 0 0 0 0. Okay, so here will remain 96. Okay, 96. Okay, centimeter square, 96 centimeter square. So now what we got, area of footpath we got. Okay, area of footpath we got 960,000 centimeter square. Now what we have to find, the number of tiles. Now how many number of tiles, so number of tiles is equal to area of footpath divided by area of tiles. Okay, area of footpath divided by area of tiles. Okay, now area of tiles, see what it will come, area of tiles here I will show you, area of tiles, see 20 centimeter multiple by 20 centimeter, 20 into 20, so what will come, 400 centimeter square. So area of footpath how much we got, 960,000 centimeter square. Okay, and area of tiles we got 400 centimeter square. Centimeter square, centimeter square get cancelled. Per this zero get cancelled. This zero get cancelled. 4 2s are 8. 4 4s are 16, 4 0s are 0, 4 0s are 0. So what we got, 2400. So what we got, number of tiles 2400. Question number 7, it is given about rhombus. Okay, so that is not there in this year's portion, so don't solve question number 7. Let's solve question number 9.
डायमीटर ऑफ अ व्हील ऑफ अ बस इज 770 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, व्हाट इट इज गिवन? डायमीटर. गिवन इज डायमीटर. ओके, डायमीटर. हाउ मच इट इज गिवन? 770 सेंटीमीटर. सो हाउ मच डिस्टन्स विल इट कवर्स इन 100 रिवॉल्यूशन? ओके, डायमीटर इट इज गिवन ऑफ अ व्हील मीन्स डायमीटर ऑफ सर्कल इट इज गिवन. एंड वॉट इट इज आस्क? हाउ मच डिस्टन्स विल इट कवर इन 100 रिवॉल्यूशन मीन्स वॉट वी हैव टू फाइंड? वी हैव टू फाइंड हियर सर्कमफरन्स ऑफ सर्कल. ओके, सर्कमफरन्स ऑफ सर्कल. ओके, सो सर्कमफरन्स ऑफ सर्कल, सर्कमफरन्स ऑफ व्हील ऑल्सो यू कैन राइट. डायमीटर ऑफ अ व्हील इट इज गिवन. सो सर्कमफरन्स ऑफ व्हील और सर्कल वी कैन राइट. सर्कल इज इक्वल टू, वॉट इज द फॉर्म्यूला? पाय डी. डायमीटर इज गिवन ना, सो राइट फॉर्म्यूला पाय डी. पाय वैल्यू टेक 22/7. डायमीटर 770 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, 770 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ सी हियर, 7 1 7 7 1 7 7 1 7 7 0 0, 22 × 110 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, नाउ 22 0 0, 22 1 2 2 is carry, 22 1 2 2 + 2 = 24. सो वॉट वी गॉट? 2420 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, सो हाउ मच डिस्टन्स विल इट कवर इन 100 रिवॉल्यूशन? सो 100 रिवॉल्यूशन ना, फॉर सी सर्कमफरन्स मीन्स वन टाइम वी फाइंड वॉट इट इज, 2420 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, नाउ हाउ मच डिस्टन्स विल इट कवर इन 100 रिवॉल्यूशन? ओके, सो डिस्टन्स कवर इन 100 रिवॉल्यूशन, वॉट वी हैव टू फाइंड? डिस्टन्स, डिस्टन्स कवर्ड, कवर्स इन 100 रिवॉल्यूशन. ओके, फॉर 1 रिवॉल्यूशन वॉट वी गॉट? 2420 सेंटीमीटर. देन इन 100 रिवॉल्यूशन, सो वील मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 100 फॉर दिस. ओके, सो मल्टीपल बाय 100. सो वॉट वी गॉट? 24200 मीन्स वॉट वी गॉट? 242,000 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, डिस्टन्स कवर्स इन 100 रिवॉल्यूशन्स 242,000 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, नाउ इन ऑप्शन्स इट इज गिवन किलोमीटर. सी हाउ मच डिस्टन्स विल इट कवर इन 100 रिवॉल्यूशन? ओके, सो इट इज गिवन इन किलोमीटर. सो लेट्स कन्वर्ट सेंटीमीटर इनटू किलोमीटर. ओके, सो टू कन्वर्ट यूज दैट ट्रायंगल. सो फॉर दिस इफ विल डिवाइड बाय, फॉर दिस सेंटीमीटर इफ वी विल डिवाइड बाय 1 लाख. सी 5 स्टेप्स वी हैव टू कम डाउन. सी इफ यू विल यूज दैट ट्रायंगल, मिली सेंटी डेसी मीटर डेका हेक्टो किलोमीटर. सो फ्रॉम सेंटीमीटर टू टिल किलोमीटर 5 स्टेप्स वी आर कमिंग डाउन. सो डिवाइड बाय 1 लाख. ओके, डिवाइड बाय 1 लाख. ओके, सो दी अपर 0 डाउन साइड 0 गेट कैंसल, दिस 0 गेट कैंसल, दिस 0 कैंसल. सो वॉट वी गॉट? 242/100. सो लेट्स कन्वर्ट इन टू डेसिमल. सी 2 zeros, सो बिफोर 2 digit गिव द डेसिमल पॉइंट. वी आर डिवाइडिंग बाय 100, सो हियर 2 zeros, 1 2, काउंट 2 digit. सो वॉट वी गॉट? 2.42 किलोमीटर. सो वॉट वी गॉट एन्सर? 2.42 किलोमीटर. ओके, सो वॉट वी गॉट एन्सर? 2.42 किलोमीटर. लेट्स सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. इफ द बेस ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल इज ट्वाइस इट्स एल्टीट्यूड एंड द एल्टीट्यूड इज 2x, देन द एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल इज. सी नाउ इट इज वॉट? इट इज गिवन एल्टीट्यूड. ओके, सी नाउ बेस ऑफ ट्रायंगल इज ट्वाइस. बेस ऑफ ट्रायंगल इज ट्वाइस. सी सपोज दिस इज बेस एंड दिस इज एल्टीट्यूड मीन्स हाइट. ओके, एल्टीट्यूड मीन्स वॉट? इट इज हाइट. And the altitude is 2x. Okay, what it is given? Altitude is 2x. And if the base of triangle is twice, Base of triangle is twice its altitude. Altitude what we consider, what it is given, 2x. Okay, altitude. Okay, so altitude, it is given 2x. Okay, and what it is given, if the base of triangle is twice, so base is equal to twice its altitude. Okay, twice means two times its altitude. Okay, two times its altitude. Twice means two times into its altitude. Altitude is 2x. Okay, so 2 2s are 4, 4x. So what we got? 4x. What we got base? Base we got 4x. Okay, so what we got base? Base we got 4x. See what it is given, if the base of triangle is twice its altitude. Altitude we got, what it is given? It is given 2x and it's twice. Twice means multiple by 2. So what we got? Base. Base we got 4x. Okay, so let's find the area of this triangle. Okay, area of triangle. So area of triangle is equal to 1 upon 2 into base into height. Okay, so 1 upon 2 into base. Base what we got? 4x. And height what we have, means altitude, it is given 2x. Okay, so now 2, this and this 2 get cancelled. 4x into x. See, 4 ones are 4. So 4x into x means 4x square. So what is the area of the triangle? 4x square. See, it is given 4x into x. 4x into x. x, two times. Na? So x square. So 4x square. So what is the area of triangle? 4x square. Okay.